phase of excitement.
Yeah. No, I'm very excited. Just chill out by a pool for 10 days.
No. So we arrived.
Which was fun.
Yay.
And then Mel had a stupid
dying disease.
Dying disease.
What did I do? Oh yeah.
I've just been dying the entire 10 days, but now it's all good. I've just been on drugs the entire
and you've
time.
Got toffee vodka syrup.
And toffee vodka syrup, which puts you to sleep. I am now pouring it on. La 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 la. This is the stuff that's gonna stop me coughing.
Hope it doesn't taste bad.
Oh, it tastes like toffee vodka. No, it's not.
Yeah, day two, we jumped in the pool. Well, I say jump in the pool, it took me about 10 minutes to do that.
Coward.
One, two, three.
Stop. Yay!
It used to be a seat that I used to sit on when I was younger.
Day two was the day of the bottle trick.
Oh yeah.
Oh, did we film what we filmed?
We did.
That?
We did the bottle trick.
Yeah. Now stay.
I'm like lifting huge chunks of it here, guys.
Yeah, then Faye fell off her chair.
Through a chair.
And Sigrid arrives.
Yay, Viking!
Viking!
Because we don't really get storms in England, and then there was a little one like over there.
Very miniature. And then we got
really excited and then like ran down the road.
Oh my god! We gotta go! Yeah! We've gotta go!
And then day three was the hypermarket.
We bought stuff in an extensive supermarket.
I got a leather jacket.
And me and Mel discovered Pull and Bear.
Oh my gosh, did we have!
Then it was the death of the cow.
Yay, the death of the cow! Okay. Don't film the death of my cow!
It is much better.
It was more impossible to sit on as an inflatable seat.
Yeah, it made it more of a challenge. It would be fun.
Cow, challenge mode!
Then they played the surfing diving game, which was fun.
It was a lot of joy.
Then we made pizza.
Lizzie was graduating from school, and we thought it was a good idea to make some pizzas. What we didn't consider was the quantity
and the size.
But they were like two tiny little ones.
We were overexcited, maybe, by the topping aspect.
Cute Kate cooking show.
So what we've got. We've got the tomato sauce to go on top, mozzarella, but we need one half with no cheese for Mel, feta cheese, sweet corn,
and tomato.
Shakadoi, which is salami and stuff, ham and fresh tomatoes and basil.
Yeah, day four was then kind of a lazy day until Kate's
birthday.
Me and Dan were quite awkward because we were not really used to the French kissing ways.
So we were like, I'll
kiss on the cheek, it's French. French. Now give each other a baguette.
French.
What?
A flank is a large piece of cow. Essentially. Yes. Cute cocktail.
There was lovely cocktails, what are they called?
Daiquiris.
Daiquiris.
Rum based.
And then it got dark and then everyone was quite drunk and then everyone went in the pool.
Oh, it was amazing.
And then everyone hurt themselves more or less seriously playing chicken.
And there was a lot of shuffling by Lizzie, which is wearing the same top as that night.
Thank you.
Day 5 was hangover day. Day 6 was walking day.
Oh, I've just dreamed us all.
Day 7 was a lazy day until we drank at Berries.
We now, as a collective, know more drinking games than we did before. You stand in a circle, very, very, very close to one another. It's a good icebreaker. Yeah. And then you sit in each other's laps, but at the same time, so that you then have your weight spread out amongst each other's
form a circle
knees.
Of chair.
Circle of lap.
Oh my god, I had this in my lap!
Well done!
Yeah, well done!
What was that Indian one?
Indian poker. But then Katie Bear got very angry.
Very angry.
Because we were
cut to the rant.
Cut to Berry rant. Sigrid's got a 9.
Yes,
what have I got?
Sing it.
No, you can. What have I got?
What's the 10.
Point? I've got a 10. Everyone else drinks but me. Everyone else drinks but
stop.
Me.
Kate, stop. I refuse to
You can't just ask for me.
No, we're not looking at it. I'm on your forehead. Yeah.
Weird laughing game, which Barry also exceeded at. Okay. Where you had to laugh
in as many different strange manners.
For example,
no. I can't.
It's not gonna happen. Why not? For some reason, we filmed us brushing our teeth as well.
Did we?
We did.
Katie, don't.
And then we had epic amount of waffles in the morning.
Waffles.
Preceding the entrecote. Oh,
and then we went to
food.
Town.
Yes.
Did you film town?
I did. I filmed
it. Entrecote, steak and chips, cut to it.
Oh, I'll never go back.
We got a minibus, then we tried to attempt to get a train, but there was no ticket machines.
Yeah, you have to buy in the office.
So we're like, oh, we'll just get on the train.
And the French don't understand the internet.
You know, there was a weird automatic door, which cut off the queue every 5 seconds.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, hi. Should we get a ticket? Nah, let's get on the train. Then we ran for the train. That doesn't sound good.
It made the noise!
But that was ours.
Then
we walked round a bit and got lost.
We went to see some beautiful like churches and monasteries and stuff. It was lovely.
Really old as well, I didn't realise how old some of it was.
It was a good day.
Next.
It was an amazing day.
Day 9, Faye caught a gecko.
It was amazing. And I also cried at the gecko. Because I missed the gecko.
It took her 9 days.
It was horrible. Hey, she caught one, I'm really impressed. Introduced to it.
And then I tried on some denim shorts.
Cute little hot pant denim shorts.
My hot pants.
And then Sigrid left.
Yeah,
day 10 we did nothing. And then we did that dinner thing, someone explained.
Raclette. You have a frying plate on the top and then like a grill system underneath. And everyone has a little pan.
To cook your own
stuff.
Last day, today.
Hooray!
Mountain!
No, boo!
Mountain!
No one likes to show up! Or hair monster, as we called her. Lizzie, we were called Lizzie. What? Sorry. Dirty bitch. Where did we go?
Foy. We were in a convertible.
Yeah, we're in a convertible.
And Lizzie was scared of cows.
I don't like cows.
Yeah, just stop the cow.
Aww. Look at the one in the middle.
But we had a nice picnic on top.
I fell off a rock and landed my bum. And
into nettles.
I still got the mark.
And they came back and jumped in the pool because it was so hot.
So hot.
Like 47 degrees.
Wow.
Give or take.
That's it. 11 days.
And here we are. And just about to go home.
And we don't want to go. Can we come back for tomorrow?
No.
Yes.
I'm gonna say their goodbyes.
Gothia!
Bye!
Gothia!
No!
Bye.
So, au revoir! Bon voyage! Camera! A bientôt!
Gothia!